Moses stood on a mountain. Waiting for you to pass by. You put your hand over his face. So in your presence, he wouldn't die. And all of Israel. It shines now to the age. Now you've called us to boldly see your face. Show me your face. Show me your face. And then gird up my legs that I might stand in this holy place. Show me. David knew there was something more than the ark of your presence. In a manger, Messiah was born. Among kings and peasants. And all of Israel saw the glory, and it shines down through the age. Now you've called me to boldly see your face. Wash us your face. Show me your face, Lord. Show me your face. And then gird up my legs that I might stand in this holy. I can just see your face. Oh, show us your face. Oh, show me your face, Lord. Oh, you're only one. Show me your face. And then gird up my legs that I might stand in this holy place.
We just lift our hands to the Lord. Lord, tonight we surrender to you. Wonderful wind of the Holy Spirit. Because it really is not by might. It's not by power. It's by my Spirit. Holy Spirit, move tonight, reveal Jesus to us. Reveal Jesus to your shepherds, to our hearts. Touch us all, Lord. Why don't you ask him in your own way? In your own way, ask the Lord to touch you, to touch you. Not the room, ask him to touch you. Glorify Jesus here, Lord. Glorify Jesus. Give you all the glory. Steph, I keep hearing that first verse again. Moses stood on a mountain. There's something about it. There's something about it. Just close your eyes, friends. Let's just worship.
Moses stood on a mountain waiting for you to pass by. You put your hand over his face. So in your presence, he wouldn't die. And all of Israel saw the glory, and it shines down. Moses stood on a mountain waiting for you to pass by. You put your hand over his face. So in your presence he would die. And all of Israel saw the glory, and it shines down through the ages. Now you've called me to boldly see your face. If I could just see.